This is a 500 watts power inverter from CDR King. It converts 12 volt up to your household 220 volt, and this is inside. It comes with these clips to go on your battery, and then on the other side you've got a universal power, so you can put in a 2-pin or a 3-prong or anything like that, and a switch on and off. Now you might be wondering why I've got it taken apart. The reason is, when I went like this, it was making a rattling noise, so I had to work out what it was. And what I found out is inside you've got these, which you can see there, and then a screw goes into it from the outside. Now, I only literally just bought this about 30 minutes ago, went like that and it's rattling. And what I found out is that one of these was just moving around inside because someone had removed a screw here. So there was no screw here when I bought it, which I didn't realise until I got home. And when they removed the screw, this had fallen off on the inside because it's not attached to anything and it was rattling around. So you can imagine what would happen if this was to touch between certain points and create a short circuit. And what I also found is that a lot of the screws have been ground down where someone's tried to remove them, obviously using the wrong size screwdriver, and they've actually worn the metal down, so that's quite annoying. I don't know if this has been returned and then they've sold it as new. Anyway, what I'll do is I'll screw this all back together, and then I'll connect it to the battery and show you it in action. Okay, I'm about to connect it to the battery now. One thing you want to make sure of is when you connect your leads, make sure they're going that way. You don't want them blocking this fan. So we start by putting... I've got a Solar Master 100 amp hour by Motolite, and that's charged by my panels here. You can see them. Anyway, so we'll connect the positive. We'll just do it temporary for now, nothing fancy. And then there's probably going to be a small spark when I connect this one. There you go. So now the inverter's plugged in, and I've got a switch on the end. As soon as we press this switch, it turns on, and the fan is, you can probably hear the fan. So let's connect our watt meter and see how many, how clean the volts is coming out. So, just give me a second. Right, so we're plugged in now, let's see. So it's putting out at the moment 238 volt, and it's pretty steady. I'll just go and grab a laptop charger, we'll plug that in and see how that goes. Okay, I've got a MacBook charger plugged in, let's see how many volts it's using. Watts, how many watts. So it's using around 30 watts, maybe up to 35. See that there. Now let's check the laptop. And you'll see charging light is on, and if we look up here, you see that it says it's connected to a power adapter and it's calculating the time until full. So basically it's going from my Motolite 12 volt battery through the inverter. It's using about 35 watts plus however many this uses. This might be wasting a bit of power while it's converting 12 volt to 220. Let's see how many volts. So yeah, 237. And here we're using up to 40 watts at the moment. And there you go. That is the CDR King 500 watt power inverter.